Off this, please, because I want to go to the ball.
Why?
Because it's, you know, it's a good cause. It's AIDS research.
Well, it's not like I'm taking my money back.
It's an empty table, Sonny. You just said it doesn't look good.
Yeah, but that's why I'm going to call Lucy so, you know, she can give the table away. Look, it's too early, you know, after the baby. I mean, I know I was there the year Lily died. I don't remember much about the night, you know, voices, lights, and Robin on the stage in a pink dress. I was suffocating. You know, if I didn't get out of there, I was going to lose my mind. I don't want you to go through that.
I'm okay. I'm tougher than you think I am. You know? And it's not. I mean, the nurse's ball. It's not about us. Come on. You know what that's about? It's about families that have children that are still alive, that can be helped if people care enough. And that means it's more than just throwing money at a cause. You know, you have to show up. You know that.
Next year, or the year after. Don't push yourself, Carter. Let it go. Put him to sleep?
Yeah. Eventually. He asked for you like 3 times.
Why didn't you tell me? I'd have come up.
Because it was just a power play. I know it when I see it, you know? It's like, how far will Mommy and Uncle Sonny jump? You don't have to go up to him every time he takes a nap, you know?
I just want to know that I'm here if he needs me.
He knows that you're here. There's a really fine line with kids between spoiling them rotten and loving them.
Oh, so now you're Mrs. Disciplinarian?
No. I'm almost as bad as you are. Did you call Lucy?
Not yet.
Good. I've been thinking about this, you know. I haven't wanted to go anywhere, you know. I haven't wanted to leave Michael. I haven't wanted to go out in public. And when I saw that invitation, I wanted to go. I think that's a good thing. You know? It's been like this dark, gray, nothing, flat in my head for so long. And I don't know, it feels really good to finally have something I'm looking forward to.
Well, that's great. You're feeling better, you know. We gotta keep that up.
No, then we should go. Come on, it's been like 20 years. They haven't been able to go out as a couple together. That's huge. And I think that you owe it to Stone anyway, because you dedicated that whole GH AIDS wing in his name. And I want to sit next to you. I want everybody to know what a good person you are.
I don't give a damn what people think of me. I don't want to be sitting there, you know, all smiles like I'm enjoying myself. The only thing the nurse's ball does is remind me of everybody who's gone.
All right. I understand, and I don't mean to push you. You don't want to go. I'll go by myself.
Absolutely not. You know what? I don't want to be a jerk about this, all right? But I don't want you going to the nurse's ball. Quartermains are going to be there, including AJ. Why would you want to go?
I don't know. I want to, you know? I feel like something I need to do. I feel like I need to start over, you know? I need to finish things. Make me feel better, you know. I know it will. Just really.
Okay.
You go with me?
If it's gonna make you feel better, that's what you want. Yeah?
Thank you. Sonny, this will be good for us. You're gonna see.
Where are you going?
Stores are still open. I'm gonna see if I can get myself a dress. This is for the best.
Sonny! Michael! Michael! Michael, Tony, Garunkle.
Michael convinced Letitia to take him to the swing before dinner.
Another pushover. I found the most perfect dress.
Good.
Want to see it?
Sure.
No. I'm going to surprise you.
Great. Two of my favorite things, parties and surprises.
But you know what? You're such a good sport. How about if I let you see my handbag? What do you think? You know, accessories are very important. It's a Chloe Morgan. What do you think? You like it? And the best part, you know what the key to this is? It's big enough to hold all my stuff.
How much stuff can you need, Carly?
Just a few essentials, Sonny.